Okay, my name is Rich Armstrong, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to erase like a pro in Adobe Fresco on the iPad. So let's get into it. So I've got this amazing brush selected. It's called Kyle's Copier, bigger grain dark, and I can be like, you rock. And I just wanna do a little bit of, you know, really cool brush work with this brush. I absolutely love it. This guy is a flipping genius. But then I wanna add a little bit of, I don't know, something else with an eraser. But I wanna erase with the same brush. So I go for my erase tool, and there's what, like 10 brushes that I can choose from, which is just absolute rubbish. Like, what am I gonna do? Gritty square, gritty circle? Yeah, maybe. But it's not the same. I want to erase with the same brush. So what do I do? Well, I'm gonna undo that first of all. Then I'm gonna go back to my pixel brush and hold down this thing. Now, if you don't have this thing, go press your cog icon and turn on touch shortcut. It is the business when it comes to Fresco. So once you've got that, you can move it around wherever it doesn't bug you most. And then, once you've got it, you hold it down, and then, woo, there we go. You are now erasing with the brush that you've got selected. Epic. If you unhold it or release it, then you can go and brush again. Pretty, pretty rad. Now, if you've only got one hand, this may be problematic. Like, how do you hold that and draw? For most of us, this might also just be irritating because you don't want to hold down. Sometimes when I do this, my finger slips off and then I'm not erasing anymore. So you can double tap that, boom. And then if it's got a blue circle in the middle, woo, there we go. You're now erasing with that brush. And then if you tap it again, you're drawing with that brush. Bam, that is power. You rock, it rocks. And now you're thinking, yeah, but how do I get rid of this? Now, what happens? Am I just like erasing and not erasing the whole time? Well, you can just double tap that and it goes back to normal. You can then hold down and use it like you normally would. But I am a big fan of double tapping that and doing a little bit of brush work and then tapping that and then doing a little bit of erase work, a little bit of erase work. Yeah. So, you rock, it rocks, we all rock. There we go. And you can come up with some really nice effects when you're using the same brush to erase with as you are to draw with. So there we go. This thing is called the Touch Shortcut, and with it, you can erase like a pro. Hope you've enjoyed this video.